Yo guys, it's your boy, Dave Phrase. So, you already know, we're going to do a reaction for you guys today, but I'm going to do it a little bit differently. You know, because usually whenever we do this, we just go in, we just go crazy, we go hard, we just do a regular music video. But it's time for me to start going to my roots and what I used to love watching growing up. Like what I used to watch growing up, I used to watch AMVs all the time. So, I'm about to show some love to a lot of people that create AMVs, check them out, and go from there. So, we're about to listen to Robbery. But on Naruto, so from what it looks like, it's Naruto versus Sasuke when they older the last Final Valley fight. So if you ain't see it, you already know, you might want to be like, oh crap, I didn't get to see it. But you know, I love anime so much, so I think this is what I'm going to try to start doing. I start throwing some AMVs in. I remember back when I was first getting into YouTube, I tried to make some, but the first one I ever made, it wasn't the best, but it definitely got taken down. It got copyrighted like instantly, so it didn't get a strike, but I got a claim. If I could find it, I'll definitely try to upload it again and see what happens, like make a little bit of tweaks to it, because I know how to do that now. Like in the past, I didn't really know how to do that. I was just throwing clips together, cutting stuff and seeing what happens. But I think I could find it and get it out. So in the meantime, actually I don't know, I might. It was on my old laptop, so let's get it anyway. Naruto or Robbery, is that, look, I've been hooked on that song, guys. I love it. In the meantime, let's get into it. Cause you know me, I know I love Naruto. I love all that.
And it's strong as fuck, boy. She told me put my heart in the bag. Hey. And nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love.
I'm oh, and I got Kakashi. And those be so bad.
Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm all.
All right, look, for this, I'm gonna say, guys, I don't care anybody say Kakashi versus Obito hand to hand combat, probably one of the best fight scenes in Naruto of all time, if not the best. I don't care anybody say, don't say anything else, probably one of the best. You already know I'm repping Naruto right now. Well, not literally Itachi and Sasuke, you know, no, we get down, but yeah, anime nerd out here, you know, we get down. One more thing, C11K9, that's where you're dope, bro, because I like how with the beat, it goes with the screen. You already know he put in big work, so you know how it is. Link's gonna be in the description. Go show this dude some love, like just go subscribe, and like if you've seen it through me, go let this dude know, yo, they sent us here, it was a banger, we appreciate you for making it. Since I appreciate people that make it, he'll be so a lot. Yo, that hand-to-hand combat sequence is so fire. No, Sasuke was Naruto as hard too, though.
Is your love for real? Is your love really true?
She told me like,
in the back, and nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave.
It's
a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it. I really hate to run around. You really got me paranoid. I always keep a gun around. You always give me butterflies. When you come around, when you come around, when you come around. You let me know love is not the answer. Not the answer. I love to give trust to my manners. I get high when you don't decide to.
That's like one of my favorite parts right there.
I don't wanna leave, I just wanna be with you, you. She told me put my heart.
Yo, real talk. This man's went so hard with this edit. I really appreciate him because he was going so hard. But here go a question for you guys. If you guys are a fan of Naruto, like the show in general, which fight scene do you guys think is better? I'm gonna have another question at the end, so stick around, catch that question, answer the two. So in the comment section right now, which fight scene is better to y'all? Out of the Obito vs. Kakashi and Naruto vs. Sasuke, tell me your reasoning and why. And if it came to a fight around, like, I don't know, how crazy you think the fight would be whenever you got Obito in his most overpowered state and Kakashi in his most overpowered state on the team versus Naruto and Sasuke in their most overpowered state? Get that in the comment section for me. I want to know your guys' opinion and why.
In the back, and nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it.
I think the climax to their fight was dope. Pure banger. I pray this will get taken down. Bro. C11K9, bro. You're really dope, bro. Everything, you're dope, bro. I hope you keep grinding out with this stuff. Go, guys. Go subscribe. Go show this man some love. He is going. And with I love AMV, so you guys got any more AMVs right now, put that in the comment section for me, man. All right, the last question I got for you guys: what opening do you guys think is the best in Naruto Shippuden? Like, which one is the best opening? And let me know in the comment section why. I know I'm asking a lot of questions, so a lot of people's gonna be like, how am I supposed to know? Because like I say, a lot of my fan base, I don't know who's all into anime, who's into AMVs. I'm not sure yet, but in the meantime, guys, you already know. Go show some love to the boy, but I just wanted to do this because it was something new. I haven't did anything about what I'm really into. So, hey, in the meantime, when I do reactions, I do want to do a lot of different ones. I want to throw a lot of different content in. So, I have been conflicted with myself. But in the meantime, I'm working on something. I'm definitely getting Phrase World back up because there's too much content. And I guess I can't throw too much content on one channel. So, it's just, I'm grinding with the team and see what I can do. Because what do you guys prefer? Like, what type of content would you like to see on this channel? What type of content would you like to see on Phrase World? Because I know Phrase World's instantly going to get the, what's it called? The comedy instantly. Comedy's going on there right away. So when I start doing comedy stuff again, you're going to check it on there. When I do music, I don't know which channel to upload that on yet. I know I'm going to do a series on Phrase World called Storytime. This should be a Storytime episode, probably like twice. I'm gonna have everybody like say what type of stuff they want to hear in a story, like what type of, this will be like real life stuff, like what type of stuff. This will be like a Q&A every single day too, so it'll be some crazy stuff, who knows. But in the meantime, guys, you already know that AMV was dope. It was fire. I love Naruto to death. So in the meantime, my friends, you already know, drop the like, subscribe if you brand new. We out. Recommend some more stuff. We out. We love you all. Time set, God, I'm tired.